You're really nice, dude.
Those are children.
Two thousand to present is new silent generation or Generation Z.
Okay, well that's not me. So.
Yeah, why that kind of hurt?
Yeah, he does practice. He has a pretty decent kick. Subculture between millennials and Generation X. Yeah, you're Generation Z.
Generation Me.
On this one it says 1980 to 2000 Generation Y.
Yeah, where's that? The all this has got like is Y, millennials, Z. Like I don't think this
is you know, it says millennials or Generation Y. I sound more sophisticated as Generation Y.
Hey,
nice.
Hey look. Hey, you kick me over again, I'm gonna break your legs over the top of your head. You know what I call that? My ass foot. What is that? Distraction? What am I supposed to do?
Oh my god, Bob's a millennial. Technically, this is the stress that I'm doing at.
How much I weigh, Carson?
What?
193 pounds.
You're a millennial.
I know.
And Generation Z is 97.
Stop. 97. So wait, so Carson and I are both the same. Carson. We were born in the same generation. We are both Generation Z.
Oh my.
I know.
He's the person's barely a Generation Z. Oh. This one has a Generation Y.
I think that's what millennial is, Generation Y.
Yeah.
Let me out, Dizzy.
Yeah.
Let me out.
Yeah.
Let me out. You have to
I told you what you had to do.
Dizzy.
I told you what you had to do.
What does he
gotta
do?
I kiss my shoe.
Just blow it
and
kiss Carson.
Come on, right there. Give it a big old smooch. Give it a big old smooch. Give it a big old smooch.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Give it a kiss.
Stop.
Give it a kiss.
Look at my eye.
Stop! He's about to start crying.
Oh. I'll sit on you.
Dizzy.
Hey, can I spit on you?
Okay, let's go. Come on.
No. Watch.
Me out. Oh,
that's a bad choice. You got a big melon.
Come on. Ready to go. Stop.
Want to drink it too? It's kind of like
this hurt.
It's kind of like an armbar.
See, Xennials, they're the Oregon Trail. I'm a micro generation of people at the cusp of X and millennials. It's from 1970s to early 1980s. We have an analog childhood and a digital adulthood.
Yeah, you're only cool if you're Generation Z, so.
No.
Right, Carson?
What?
Same generation as your little brother. You're in the same direction as Candy. Surprise.
No. Oh, man.
Oh, so it's bad for Candy but not for Carson?
Carson's Carson. He's like an old man.
Carson. You want to name all the presidents for six?
No.
Hey, you don't